Revelation! If you're one of those people who really wants something but is afraid to take a shot, who's afraid to put it on the line, who's afraid of failure, who's afraid of whatever the fuck it is that keeps you sitting on the couch, let me give you a little piece of advice. You don't want life to pass you by not knowing what you truly are made of, what you truly have in the tank. Don't be afraid of the outcome. Be afraid of being too fucking chicken shit to sign the dotted line and get it going. Buckle down and get to work, because I promise you, you've got more in the tank than you're giving yourself credit for. Joan Anderson with a little more.